I've just got a butane torch. Heating up a steel rod. And then just marking where I want the bend and just bending over the top of it. And what I'm doing is, because if it breaks, it'll break out the back of the bend, I'm simply just putting something on there to try and give it some support. Could have been a bit hotter. So that one's not perfect. You can see there's a little bit of a break in there. That's not too bad. Find the other join, the other bend. Seen people who do this like a lot, and they'll just set up a torch, you know, so it continuously points at the steel rod. But I don't know, because I haven't been doing it that long, I'm just not as comfortable with that.